But he has done well for Manchester United. I think that ultimately people will always say that he could have scored more goals. But he is doing well. He is...
Shaqiri. Brilliantly done by Shaqiri. And a very good save from De Gea. One back by Matic. Martial fancies his chances again. And why not? Martial did well to hold it up as well. And find Lukaku.
He's got his arm around him, Martial. Don't do anything whatsoever. The referee was having none of it. Bauer has followed Martial all the way in. But we talked about the fullbacks getting forward.
Valencia has given United the lead.
Around his shoulder and pleads his innocence afterwards. You just see his arm.
Long ball for Lukaku up against Martin Zindi. Good lay off and Lukaku. Shaqiri, the target. Well, it was spectacular. And the cross picks out Ireland. Well, it was a chance.
Pogba just drops off a little bit. Ireland's not able to put a challenge into him. Valencia's then coming free. This is a prime example of it. Pogba does really well. He gets in between the midfield and defence. They work it really well.
But now he's giving it away to Pogba. And on it goes to Martial.
That's where Martial gets into. We'll give full credit to Butland.
But he fancies the shot here, does he? Picks out Lukaku instead, who does fancy a shot. Dangerous cross, Martial! And still! Lingard. And Mata fires over. Lingard. And he helps it onto Mata.
Brilliant football. Martial. Pogba. Stoke City cause their own problems. It's time when he loses the ball.
What a superb goal for Manchester United. They lead 2-0.
No, Martial has done. He stood still. The whole of the Stoke City defence has dropped deep. And Butland once again has got absolutely no chance. The pressing from Valencia and Lukaku as well.
Yeah. Chance to shoot. And he takes that chance in brilliant fashion. Return to the team.
What a return and what a strike from Valencia. We talked about. And he just stands still, picks the ball up, just can't get that first touch out of his feet. So it could have set up nicely for him. He's not able to steady himself, but the amount of room he finds himself with.
And there's the size of the problem facing Stoke.
Well, it is, because one of the big problems that Manchester United can have at home at times is
good ball for Pogba. Oh, and he just knew exactly.
Zuma made the mistake. Lukaku then takes it up. He has a look up for Lingard.
Lukaku. Oh, that's brilliant. And that surely is 3 points for Manchester United.
Absolutely brilliant from Lukaku. The pace.
Superb control and excellent finish.
Butler stands no chance. He deserved that goal. He's done a lot of selfless running, bringing a lot of other players into play.